Okay, good morning. I'll do a quick sweep of the front. It's a cul-de-sac. Nice big RV gate over there. Nice little sitting area in the front. Nice big entry doors. Living. And dining. We'll head over this way. This is the garage. Three car, water heater, built-in shelves. Coat closet. That's the front door. There's a door over there to the kitchen. We'll go through this way. This is that wine cellar that you saw the picture of. Family room. Dining, kitchen. Gas range. My shoes are squeaky. And then there's that door to the dining room. Nice big yard. Over here is the grass area. There is the one two-story there. Covered gazebo. There's the RV gate that we saw earlier. There is an outdoor door to the garage. Outdoor kitchen space, big grill, sink, refrigerator. Well, water feature. So I don't see a pantry in the kitchen. I know you'd mentioned that. Downstairs, full path. And laundry. My angle just got weird. And then the downstairs bathroom that they actually use as an office. I mean, downstairs bedroom that they use as an office. We're gonna go upstairs. It's nice. Linen closet space. And a toilet in there. Game room, loft. Bedroom. Linen. Bathroom. Double sinks. And a door in between the toilet, which is good for kids in the morning. Another bedroom. This is actually a big, big bedroom towards the front of the house. And another bedroom, actually another good sized one. So one, two, back here. There's the third one. Fourth room, aka master, and then the one downstairs. Little view of the yard from the loft. There is a little step down here from the loft to the master. And that's from the garage, so not really room for a mudroom.